I say, when God speaks, be strong. The record tells that the boy called and searched on the ground, and the demon finally made his exit. And when the demon left the boy, the boy lay there on the ground. The crowd closed in to do their inspection. And Brother Kenneth just said, boy, I got no sign of life. They say he appeared to be dead. And look at verse 26 today. He's dead. He's worse off now than he was before. But they made a premature assumption. Because the record then says, but Jesus. Yeah, Jesus. He moves. And that's another thing I like. He moves. He moves in mysterious ways with wonders to perform. And he moved toward the boy, and he lifted him by the hand. Yeah, and I like that because Jesus touched the boy. And life and movement returned to the left body of that boy. The record tells us that he became a little animated. He became activated and stimulated by that divine touch. Somebody didn't get it yet. I said he became animated. He became activated and stimulated by divine touch. I said Jesus touched him and he moved. Now, David, you don't know nothing about that touch, but I know something about that touch. For the same hand that touched him touched me one day. Yeah, and when he touched you, I come by to tell you things will never be the same. And the record is that he took the boy by the hand and he lifted him up. I said, love lifted me. Yeah, when nothing else could help me, love lifted me. I'm told it because I wish I could have been there to see how the Father responded to the healing. I wish I could have been there to witness my child being restored. I tell you what, I would have had to thank God and give him glory for his goodness. Because I want to tell you that one day he touched me. And all the joy that floods my soul, something's happening now. I know that he touched me. And now I know, is there anybody here that knows the Lord will make a way somehow? Is there anybody in this house that remembers how the Lord touched you? How he brought you in when you were out? How he cleaned you up when you were dirty? I tell you, if you're in the right place, I know that if you trust him, he'll step in and he'll bring you out. I said, the Lord has brought me out. I said, the Lord and set my feet, brought me out of a mire clay, set my feet on a solid rock, put a new song in my heart. I say, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. And whosoever believes in him shall not perish but have everlasting life. Would there be one among us today who has felt the touch? Now we should not. Would there be one today?